heavyweight fight, more than 5 years apart. Some differences in height and reach as well. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California, presenting the member of the UFC Hall of Fame and the former UFC light heavyweight champion, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor.
Alright, commit the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
Well, how good is this? Reminds me of the good old days of Pride, the UFC Grand Prix.
Hard straight punch. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by McGregor. Big left hand lands upstairs. Oh, how many more can he take, Joe? Another massive hook shot.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Then both guys.
Big left hook.
He's got him here.
And another one, he's in trouble. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, big left.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
And he connects with the punch. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so.
Oh! He's hurt.
Looking to land the right hand, he misses.
That one hurt.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
Going to the body there with the right kick.
Man.
Nice shot, he's hurt.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, massive head kick there, we'll see if he can finish. How about that shin?
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, oh, good left hand. Huge left hand.
Huge
massive hook shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Now a right hand.
That's a big hook.
Joe, he did not connect it. Oh! The left hook hits home.
Very nice.
Big power shot there.
Oh, very nice. Another big shot to the head.
Wind it up on the right there to no avail. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He hurt him again. He is stumbling.
Oh, he might be out.
Body kick, look at that.
Final second to round one. Oh!
What a fight.
Good job, man.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's another look at it here. And let's go to a different angle.
That was awesome, okay? You really hurt him there. You knocked him down, almost ready to go. Brittany Palmer is here as well. Round two underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockouts.
Oh! He's out!
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom!
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 43 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Well, what a legacy it has been for the two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor, and he only adds to it here tonight as he gets his hand raised yet again. Doubt this man at your own peril, ladies and gentlemen. It seems like every time the doubters get on board, Conor finds a way to mute them all, and he does exactly